He couldn't. He had to take that shot because he was not allowed to get around and go to the hoop.
Sexton knocked down Richardson with a move, and he drains a 12-footer. Oh, goodness.